Muay Thai, otherwise known as Thai boxing, is Thailand's national sport.
This is Lumpini Stadium. This is Thai boxing.
Muay Thai is an extreme form of boxing. It's not just about punching. Elbow strikes and kicks are used to devastating effect.
He's been knocked clean out third round, because with an elbow strike, and you know elbow strikes are really bloody hard, so he moved in, the guy saw an opportunity, just clocked him with his elbow, knocked him straight out cold. You see, he's in a bit of a state in it. That is the kind of shot that will kill you or paralyse you, because it breaks your neck, and you see it all the time here. People are stretchered out, they're not always in as good a state as him. You know, they're either stretchered here if they're all right, or stretched in the mortuary.
This gym is where Thailand's top fighters train. Anawat is renowned for his devastating punches and his uncompromising walk-forward style of fighting.
This is Anawat. He's one of the best boxers in Thailand at the moment. And he's known for his knockouts. You can see his punches are massively hard. Beautiful kick.
Rob Cox is working at the gym to encourage us Brits to come to Thailand and try this brutal sport.
So, what's the secret? You know?
It's all down to the training, you know. Yeah. We have to train very hard. That's a priority.
Yeah. Yeah.
But also, a lot of it's down to the actual technique as well, not just throwing the arm out straight. Showing there, he's using the wrist as well to put power into the shot.
So he's slapping
and the shoulder
on him,
as well. Yeah. Okay. Before the power's coming up through the body and your weight's shifting onto the front leg.
Yeah.
Then when you're throwing the punch, you're aiming the target to the throat there.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh. Aim for the throat, because people's natural reaction is when you go for the throat, they drop down, so you hit them straight on the chin anyway. So you see, they go down, so you hit them on the chin.
Yeah.
That's what 30 years of experience gets you. Simple, clean techniques, yeah. Okay. Yeah. I'm still telegraphing as well. I'm finding that what I'm doing is I'm sort of going, you know, and his moves are like nice and sharp and like bang, so you can't see it coming. Because if you telegraph, if you do this to somebody, they know what's coming and they're going to knock you out before you know what's what. So what he's doing is he's hiding the techniques. So he's doing setting it up by kicking, punching, jabbing, but in his mind he knows he's going to go for the elbow, so he kind of confuses the other person to backing off a little bit, and then bang, hits him. I mean, that's hurting through the pads. You can see the guy's like wincing. He's not having a good day. That kick is designed to hit you here where you haven't got any bones, yeah? Just in your kidneys, and that will drop a man easily. Easily. If he plants that on target, that bloke's going down.
Yeah, the turning on the front foot, on the support foot.
Yeah, see, I'm kind of like back on. It's totally different. That's unbelievable. That is a unique skill of Thai martial arts. It's unreal. Fantastic.